He was, for you younger musicians, he was really into accidentals. Not only flats and sharps, but double flats and double sharps. So there's lots of key changes and things like that. And I also have to thank Trevor, because he came up with, we weren't ready to play this whole thing. It's a very long piece, and we're working towards it for the Big Nine Festival. But he came up with a very clever cut. So we're going to do the beginning, and then we're going to kind of skip to the end. Well, maybe skip to the middle is probably a better description. Anyway, so thanks to Trevor for that. So enjoy this. It's a great piece.